just so slow and meaningful. Like your movements would be slow, meaningful, intense, intimate. There'd probably be like a lot of hands on the neck kind of thing going on. Hands and hair. Very few bend and snaps. A lot more slow, methodical movements.
I pretty much decided Cassie's just really high maintenance.
I'm sorry. I don't think that's fair. Yes, Jenny?
High maintenance or thorough?
There's a weird thing because like one of you is like very artsy and like Cassie's all about creating a mood. Jenny's like, bitch better pay my rent. Like Jenny's like, and the thing is with Jenny's, Cassie, did you notice this? Like all of Jenny's came from like movies that we've seen.
Yeah. I wasn't even thinking about who might be in the crowd. I am all about the Hangover Part 4.
Like you've got everything planned out. Like the stripper showed up 5 minutes before she was time to work, like threw on some body butter and like ran out there so she could $1 bills. Like that's how it actually is. What strip clubs are you going to?
Well, you know what? We should do like strip clubs part 2.
We probably should.
To talk about some of that too. So
yeah, I've learned a lot of lessons in strip clubs, so I agree with that.
So let's table your third okay. Open with that next time. But we would like to, if you have any weird strip, I mean, God, I think everyone has a weird strip club moment, but if you would like to share, we will definitely appreciate reading those. And you can send those to itgotweirdpod@gmail.com. You can DM us on Twitter and IG at itgotweirdpod. And you can, if you don't want to take the time to type it out, I totally understand that. You can hit your record option on your phone, send an audio file, and we would love to hear your weird strip club story. Yeah, so until next time, I can't wait to pick this back up, Cass.
I think we got a lot to talk about, my dear.
Good deal. So thank you for listening. And
thanks for listening. Go have a weird moment.
Go have a weird, I always forget.
Or they can go find one. Go find a weird moment.
Go find one. Just go find your weird.
Go on your own weird quest.
Bye.
Bye.